row amongst the players for Proctor, 2-2. And Inverness have come from behind. 2-0 down. And they've got it back to 2-2 with David Proctor's first goal of the season.
Well, he deserved this. Did very well in the second half. It's a great ball in. And Proctor, he ties it so well, and he rises and he gets power. And Brown, he sees it late. He can't get his hand up strong enough to keep that one out. Great delivery, a fine leap from Proctor. Not known for his goal scoring, but that was a beauty.